his heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! The suits aren't statues after all.
Traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could. Wonders in the treasure room were marvelous to behold, but none more so than the indigo gem. With the sixth gem found, Mickey began to feel that maybe it was Miserabelle's time that was running out.
gosh. This place just never stops, does it?
Miserabelle wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top.
Oh!
At the top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion. Clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie. Finally, Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his dearest Minnie.